Oh, hi. My name's Gary Bosley. I work in the PGG Wrightson technical team as the agronomy specialist for the North Island.
I've got this saying, you only get one chance to put a seed in the ground at the right time. And it's really important you take care of placing that seed at the right depth, at the right time, in the right seed bed. One thing I want to mention is actually seedling depth. Usually that's related closely to the size of the seed. So basically the smaller the seed, the shallower that seed really needs to go in the ground. Because the size of the seed is the amount of energy that's stored in the seed, and if it's really tiny, it hasn't got a lot of energy to get up through the ground before it can put some leaves out, capture some sunlight, photosynthesize and start to grow. So therefore seeds like clovers, herbs like plantain and chicory, really need to be sown very close to surface, in the top 10 millimeters of the soil. Ryegrass, however, can be sown somewhere around 10 millimeters down to at least 20 millimeters, which means when you're doing a ryegrass and a clover mix, getting the seed depth is often the compromise between one or the two. So ideally plant those two at around 10 millimeters deep. Very often I see ryegrass is drilled in at around that sort of 15 to 20 millimeter depth, and the clover doesn't seem to grow very well.
And that's it for today. I hope you found it useful. If you want more information, then please click the link below or pop into your local PGG Wrightson store.